Buenos días. Pues le iba a cambiar el tercio. Quería preguntarle por un futbolista que está en Real Madrid, pero que en media hora va a anunciar que deja.
Ask you about a player who isn't a Real Madrid player, but he's a Barcelona player. Andrés Iniesta.
Fútbol después del mundial. Y ahora Andrés parece que se va a China.
Seems like he's going to China.
¿Cree usted que pasa por la cabeza de?
What do you think about
cuando decide dejar el fútbol de alta competición?
What goes through a footballer's mind when you decide to leave the highest level of football? Well, it's difficult because if you like football, and to see a player leave, even if he is a Barcelona player, for me he's not a Barcelona player, he's just a footballer,
and
I don't know him personally, but the two or three times I've had contact with him, he's charming. He's quite reserved, and I like people who do their talking on the pitch.
Más tranquilo. Entonces, solo tengo buenas palabras.
I've only got good things to say about him. I admire his football, and
lo mejor para
I wish him all the best for the future.
Como persona.
But above all, as a person.
Bien ce que vous en avez parlé en espagnol, mais aujourd'hui c'est Iniesta qui
like
a annoncé son départ du Barça. C'est quand même un
moment du football mondial. You again about Iniesta, who's announcing his departure from Barcelona. He never managed to win the Ballon d'Or like you did. I'd like to know, what does Iniesta represent for you and for the world of football? Well, that's what I said before. When we speak about Andrés Iniesta, we're not speaking about Real Madrid or Barcelona, we're talking about an incredible player in the world of football. I admire how he plays, but we don't need to speak about individual awards. Maybe he didn't win the Ballon d'Or, but he deserved to. Above all, when he won the World Cup, he was incredible that year. And then he won the World Cup and scored in the final. I think he deserved it that year.
Please like the video and subscribe my channel.